Bill O'Reilly's interview. Mr. O'Reilly goes one-on-one with President Trump. That interview will air tomorrow at 4 p.m. Eastern before the Super Bowl on the big Fox television network.
Do you respect Putin?
I do respect him.
Do you? Why?
Well, I respect a lot of people, but that doesn't mean I'm going to get along with him. He's a leader of his country. I say it's better to get along with Russia than not. And if Russia helps us in the fight against ISIS, which is a major fight, and Islamic terrorism all over the world,
right?
Major fight, that's a good thing. Will I get along with him? I have no idea.
He's a killer, though. Putin's a killer.
A lot of killers. You got a lot of killers. Why, you think our country's so innocent?
Wow, Bill O'Reilly and the President of the United States together one-on-one. You can see that conversation, a lot of it, on the O'Reilly Factor, Monday and Tuesday night at 8 p.m. right here on the Fox News Channel. Could be, I think it's a better match than the Super Bowl match.